Hi, this is Ambika Sachin from City Times, and I'm here with a review of Bollywood psychological thriller Judgmental Hai Kya that released in UAE theatres this morning. Starring Kangana Ranaut and Rajkumar Rao in the lead, this Prakash Kovilamudi directed film has been in the news for more reasons than one. In this movie, Kangana plays the role of Bobby Grewal, a dubbing artist who suffers from dissociative identity disorder, which basically means that the lines between reality and fiction is blurred in her mind to the extent that she involves herself in the life and in the people around her. Things come to a head when a young married couple, Reema and Keshav, played by a charming Amira Dastoor and Rajkumar Rao, become her tenants, and Bobby develops an obsessive relationship with Keshav. An accident takes place and both Bobby and Keshav indulge in a cat and mouse game, with one trying to upstage the other to the extent that the audience is confused as to who is telling the truth and who is actually lying. Now, Kangana has the advantage of having a very author-packed role, and so does Rajkumar Rao. But somehow, his Rajkumar Rao's role is written in such a way that it takes him nearly half the movie, or actually the second half of the movie, to get into the skin of the character. But that in no way is because of his acting skills. It's basically because of the demands of the script. Both of them are ably supported by a cast, including Hussein Dalal, who plays Kangana's manager and boyfriend-in-waiting, Varun. Now, he has got amazing lines, and which keeps you hooked to the screen in the first half of the movie. In the second half of the movie, the plot shifts from Mumbai to London, and it becomes a bit more darker in tone compared to the first half. We have Amrita Puri, who's refreshingly charming, who has a very strong role. And also Jimmy Shergill, who we personally feel is a bit wasted as the manager of this drama group, which is putting out a retelling of the Ramayana in a modern format. Screenwriter Kanika Dhillon makes an appearance as Sita in the second half of the movie. Now, she is interestingly married to Prakash, the director, and she has also got movies like Man Marziya and Kedarnath to her credit. It's just that during the second half, somewhere down the line, it tends to drag a bit, in spite of the fact that the entire movie is well under 2 hours. So is the psychological thriller worth a look at the theatres? We would say if you're a fan of this particular genre, you should definitely go to the theatres to watch this. And if you're a fan of Kangana Ranaut, you are going to love her and love the character that she plays in the movie. But we somehow also get the feeling that detractors or haters are going to have a field day drawing parallels between Kangana's personal life and the trajectory that her character undergoes within the movie. In an interview with City Times ahead of the release of the movie, Kangana had spoken about how at this stage of her career, she wanted to do more movies which of relevance rather than just pure entertainers. Now, we don't know how relevant this movie would turn out to be, considering the fact that the disorder that her character is reportedly suffering from, dissociative identity disorder, is not mentioned much in the movie. In fact, the clinical name for it within the movie is deep psychosis. And if we had to nitpick, we would say that the timing of a certain crucial scene in the first half of the movie does not add up to the conclusion which is drawn at the end of the movie. At a running rate of under 2 hours, Judgmental Hai Kya is a quick watch. We have no doubts that fans of this particular genre would enjoy the movie. We would go with 3.5 out of 5 for this movie. Please do log on to KalichTimes.com to read a more detailed review of the movie.